hopefully on the next turn we can do the Buzzard and the Tundra Rhino, if we've got that option. I really hate this card. Such a passion. That light spawn just does my head in. Right. Both of them are going to have to attack my Tawn. Unless he's got something that's going to kill my Tawn, probably. 3 damage or less. No, he's got a Tawn. Okay. That's fine. Let's all just pray for a taunt with the animal. Or that we get a Beastmaster. Oh, hello. 5, 6, 7, 8. Not quite what we wanted. And we're one short of that. Okie dokie. Right, what's this going to do? 5 damage to the central one. 2 damage to... Yeah, we're going to have to do that. Made a bit of a mess on my cards, but that's all I can do. It's a bit worrying. 2 cards from your deck and put them in your hand. Oh, we've got the Starving Buzzard, fine. What else did you get, mate? And Timberwolf, cool, no worries. No big issue. Heal yourself, go on.
The light protects me.
A Divine Shield. Coolio. We're on 9, 6, 7, 8. Just short of using that. I might save that just in case he whips anything big out.
The gates are open.
And that beast should also have. Cool. Okay. I mean, one swipe of any kind of like group damage and that lot's gone. Smite, 2 damage, okay. Really? Fair enough, I cleared my taunt.
Well played.
Yeah, I know. I'm done. 4, 5, 6, 7. 4. Ah, okay, we're good, we're done.
Well played.
Bingo. We've not lost a star. We've gained the star. So do we risk or do we stop? Do we risk or do we stop? What time is it? It's only 10 to 9. I'm going to go for one more. And that way, if I lose, I'm only back on one star. warlock.
Versus Gul'dan.
Your soul
pained.
Let the hunt begin.
Oh, okay. No, no, no. Much better. Cool. I've mind you, if I have good start cards to start with, normally that means I'm doomed. Totally and utterly doomed. It's not good that they can't decide. Come on, warlock. Oh wow. Cool. Always a useful opening card, thank you very much. Well, we can either coin it and risk it. Coin it and guarantee. Coin it, put a taunt up. Play cautious. Oh, flaming. Okay.
To my side.
Yay, that was a good lucky call. It's not looking pretty. Looking quite painful. Okay, let's get ourselves a proper taunt up. Because he's burning through his cards. Which means he's going to have to put down at least a card burner at some point. Nice, that's my taunt gone. Okay. Right, so I'm going to take 8, 9, 10. Ooh, that's painful. 11 damage. And he's got a taunt. Okay. Ow. Okay. We reach the next round. I'm trying to think what. Well, I was trying to think what warlock they've got that does that, but no, you're still going to have to use something. Who does two? Blood Imp? What's that going to do? Yeah, knew it. Reduced to six, mate. Okay.
Job's done.
Everything I've got. In theory, he can take me.
Get in there and fight, maggot!
Definitely take me now. Well played, good game.
Well played.
I got the best deals anywhere.
I was executed. I've lost my star, and it's 9 o'clock. And I'm going to end on a loss. But I'm still rank 17. That's the important part. Let's just play a casual game, because I don't like finishing on a loss. Let's get a hunter out and just play that. Because otherwise I won't sleep all night. I'll be like, I could have done this, I could have done that, could have done the other. What a wally. Then it gets painful. And obsessive. And then the therapist has to be called.
Rexha versus Anduin.
The light shall bring victory.
Let the hunt begin.
Right then. What have we got? Only one of those taunts. That'll do. Nice start. Oh, and I got the buzzard.
Someone called for dinner.
My priestly friend. Oh god, I thought people got bored of the egg. Really? I genuinely thought people were bored of the goddamn egg now.
Is someone injured?
Somebody injured. Right now I have no plan. Let's just get ourselves a taunt and go from there. I'm only on four, it doesn't take much, only four cards to decide.